This is another in my retro series of hikes. It was filmed in late July of 2016 at Alafia Scrub Nature Preserve in Riverview, Florida. I did the hike twice that weekend. The loop is only a mile and a half long. I was still using my Snapcam on my chest pocket for the first trip, but on the second trip, I came up with the idea that I would put the camera on the end of my trekking pole. That way, the footage would be a lot less shaky, and if I did come across some wildlife, I'd be able to get the camera closer to it. There was wildlife on the trail. I saw some small crabs near the Alafia River overlook, and along the way there was lots of interesting bugs and snakes. Of course, most of the critters I saw were on the first trip while the camera was still attached to my chest. Oh well, I was learning. Here's the hike.